In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add or remove the Bluehost Coming Soon page for your site. Adding or removing the Coming Soon page in Bluehost is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have the Bluehost Coming Soon page enabled or disabled in Bluehost for your WordPress site. If you don't already have Bluehost, I provide a link in the description that will take you to Bluehost so you can get a Bluehost discount. You'll get up to 73% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost tutorial going over how to add or remove the Bluehost Coming Soon page. I'm going to show you two ways to remove the Bluehost Coming Soon page. The first way is you want to log into the WordPress dashboard. You want to click Bluehost in the left side menu. You'll see the settings link. Click this. You'll see the Coming Soon page with the toggle. Toggle it off to disable the Bluehost Coming Soon page. Toggle it on to enable the Bluehost Coming Soon page. The second way to enable or disable the Bluehost Coming Soon page is to log in to the Bluehost dashboard. Click My Sites in the left side menu. Click Manage Site. Click the Settings link. Scroll down to the Coming Soon page section. Toggle it off to remove the Bluehost Coming Soon page. You can toggle it on to add the Bluehost Coming Soon page to your WordPress site. You've now successfully removed or added the Bluehost Coming Soon page to your site. I hope you found this Bluehost Coming Soon page tutorial helpful. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost web hosting tutorial videos.